Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy... Oh, my God!
Holy crap!
Hello, everyone! Welcome back to some more Let's Play Dead Space 2. I think I've been talking in the previous videos that this game wasn't scaring me at all, and then this, just falling out of the sky for some reason, scared the ever-living crap out of me. Alright, let's see. What am I doing? Alright, I think we're gonna actually spend some money here, and we're gonna buy some more nodes, and then... Oh, hold on, where's the shop, actually? And then we're gonna... We're gonna continue our adventure. My belief is that because we more or less just purchased this suit, there won't be another one coming up anytime soon. Oh! Holy crap, we need a power lock to enter this place. I didn't even see this was even here. Holy crap! Alright, well, let's use power node to enter this spot and see what we get. Line racks. Lots of ammo in here. And that was it. Oh, and some sort of thing to sell, which I didn't notice before. Crap. And that was just at the store, too. And it's a junk semiconductor. Only worth 1,000. Let's vendor it right now. That's also a shame. That means I'm only going to be spending one of these power nodes instead of both of them, because we're right near the power node. Oh! We had a ruby semiconductor as well! Well, that really works out then. Never mind. Wow. So we actually made a tiny profit from that. Well, then we can now just rebuy another power node. We'll start saving money for the next suit. I'm probably going to need 20,000 for it, I imagine. Dumb. I was at the store and I have too much ammo on me now. Holy crap. Alright, let's do this on screen, at least. So, let's get our reload up with our line gun. And then with our plasma cutter, we'll take a reload on that as well. Going.
Entering zero gravity.
what's up here first.
I hope you're happy. I never wanted to come here, but you had to drag us to this shithole. And now look what's happened. My baby girl turned into something.
For some reason to the second floor. I don't know if I need him here, but I really want one on a different floor.
Zero gravity.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss!
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
We left another passage back here. I want to actually inspect it. Oh, no, we didn't. Never mind. Sorry about that.
Destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No! No, 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 no!
That try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait. Wait.
We're gonna make a quick pass through this room again, just to make sure we didn't miss anything. There's no suit here. There is not. I'm so bad at this.
No. Thank you.
kids are playing way too rough on the playground. Yesterday, I literally had a line of students with scrapes and bruises going out of my office door. A few kids sustained injuries bad enough to need to go to the infirmary. Call me old-fashioned, but I think this is the problem with kids growing up on a space station. Kids need a planet with fresh air and open ground to play on. Otherwise, they go stir-crazy and start picking on each other. Space is no place to raise a family, if you ask me. Teacher report, third semester. I know kids are supposed to have a vivid imagination, but this is getting ridiculous. Nearly half of my class has imaginary friends now, claiming that it's their deceased grandmother or something. Normally this wouldn't be a problem, but it's getting harder and harder to get these kids to concentrate. This semester, I've sent more students to the timeout chair than I have in all my 12 years of teaching. Maybe these kids are having trouble at home. I've also noticed parental involvement steadily decreasing this semester. That was a pretty good ambush.
Isaac and Ellie, I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
That's fair enough. Go ahead and shoot him as much as you want. I don't like Strauss very much. Watch him save us at the end of the game. That was a pretty good ambush with all the kids and babies. I wasn't expecting that. And I need to get the duration increased more if I really want to use the mine on the mine rack to deal with that situation again. Okay, well, we're gonna stop here. When we pick back up, I guess we'll explore this new area. I will see you guys then. Thanks for watching.